This is July 1st. I did a quick count and we've got 9 tomatoes on this, which is pretty good considering not too long ago didn't have any. But I'm looking forward to tasting some. There's the biggest one down there.